Newsroom.
All right, let's get back to that breaking news now on the city's east side, where a child and two adults were injured in a crash at a crosswalk today.
Crown's got on scene now. She's been talking with investigators there. And Courtney, looks like a lot of prayers going out from the community. What have you been able to find out?
Yeah, what I can tell you guys is we do know that police say that that child did go to school 57. We actually just spoke with that gentleman right there who you see is laying flowers right on the steps, right where that crash happened that hit two adults, one of them being a crossing guard and a child today. I can tell you that that gentleman just came up to us before he crossed the street saying that, matter of fact, he and his little one actually jaywalked. Otherwise, they would have been right in the line of where that crash happened. Neighbors have just continued to come up to us just throughout the afternoon expressing their grief and concern. You guys can see now that all of the police tape has been removed, how busy this intersection is. A lot of neighbors have expressed concern over speeding in this area. They also say that people don't often, unfortunately, obey the traffic rules. That's one thing that police say that they really want people to take note of, that especially now that school is back in session, there's a lot of kids that are out and about, so to please just continue paying attention on these roads. This is still an active investigation. Even though this scene has been cleared, we know that police are still investigating just what led to this crash that critically injured two adults and that child. We know that the drivers did stay on scene. They are cooperating. They were transported to Eskenazi Hospital, or they went to Eskenazi Hospital for a blood draw. Now that is standard. Again, police just continuing to investigate what ultimately led to the two-vehicle crash that put three people in critical condition in the hospital tonight. Again, that includes a grade school-aged child. Reporting in Irvington, Courtney Crown.